Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
Good morning, I'm Taylor Hymnus. Today's President's Day. Just a reminder, that means government buildings, along with schools across the metro, many of them will be closed for the day. President's Day is celebrated on the third Monday of February in honor of President George Washington, who was born February 22nd. Today, you can help to contribute to the local blood supply also. The recent snow and ice taking a toll on blood donation numbers. The Community Blood Center says it's lost roughly 1,500 units because people have canceled coming to donate because of the weather. Today, the Liberty Community Center will host an emergency blood drive. It's off Withers Road, and you can donate between 9 and 1. Also happening today, plans for Ranch Mart redevelopment back on the table. Leawood city leaders will review a proposal for the shopping center at 95th and Metcalf. The owner of the shopping mall has plans to give the space a facelift, modernize it in a way. They would also build a new two-story building with office and retail space. The discussion will take place during a council work session. That's tonight at 6 o'clock at City Hall.
Did you know? A realtor will help guide you through the home buying process from beginning to end. Visit kcrar.com for more information or to find a registered realtor in your area.
I'm meteorologist Lindsay Anderson. Temperatures today stay cold, but we're dry on our President's Day. We only get up to 26 today with wind chills holding in the teens. Tonight we drop down to 16 degrees with a mostly cloudy sky. And by tomorrow we're gearing up for a third round of accumulating snow that'll arrive in the late afternoon and evening and continue into the overnight hours. You can get news and weather anytime at kshb.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.